It's a gym, man.
Yeah.
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 The environment is very healthy. People are very nice.
Yeah, people are very nice, yeah. 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 I think it's in the nature, right?
Oh, yes.
I actually had a little girl, right?
Mm.
She was waving at me. Yeah. Like saying hello.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, and then, yeah.
Very polite, very polite people.
Yeah. You get kind of ostracized from your own family, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Like a huge burden,
and because of that, the culture is very accommodating of suicide,
Japan
has, as peaceful as the country is,
they
have one of the world's highest rates of suicides, and especially if they grow up and they get a good job, they have to work hard to climb up the social ladder. You don't have life outside of work. And that's sometimes what you get there. Eventually, they cave into all those societal tendencies.
That's the making of it.
There's a little bit of evil in all everywhere.
Exactly. Yeah. I mean, yeah. Mm-hmm. Exactly. No perfect culture.
No. Complete. It's a complete arrangement of that.
Yeah.
It was devastating. Yeah. When that thing was over, it was almost a sea. Thank you. living in an imperfect world, and sometimes, you know, it's humbling to come across people from a different
one of the worlds. Expert on global diseases.
All right.
And I remember he, when we had that Caucasian cannot eradicate it, you know, but you have to take all sort of different medications before you can even have, you know, your symptoms down, right? And